It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Everyone goes through adversity. I can't recall meeting anyone in my journey through life that hasn't experienced some level of adversity. So if we see that most everyone goes through adversity, what are the ways to lessen the impact of those events? I have found that gratitude has helped me more than any other mindset or way of thinking. Friends and family can be very helpful when you experience tough times, but at some point they go back to their homes. That leaves you with the person in the mirror to help you navigate the sometimes very rough waters of adversity. Gratitude is like your constant companion that can help you through the rough patches in life, and it's always with you. It doesn't even have to go home. Just saying. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.
Thank you for listening to That Gratitude Guy podcast with David George Brook, where living with gratitude turns what you have into enough. Transformation starts now, and you have everything you need to achieve great things. In a world that is constantly changing, there is motivation and inspiration right in front of us, and you can find yours right now. Don't wait. Visit thatgratitudeguy.com to get started living with gratitude today.